What up? It's your boy Jason. We are talking today about cardio versus weights. So I'm going to try to get straight to the point. So the answer is weights. And if you're watching this right now and you're a cardio fan, you're like, what the heck? And if you're watching this right now and you're a weights fan, you're like, yeah, I knew it. So I'm explaining why real quick. When you do weights, you build more muscle mass. And when you build more muscle mass, you speed up your metabolism and you're going to burn more fat. So to make that simple, if I have 20 pounds of muscle and somebody has 5 pounds of muscle, and we're both sitting on the couch watching TV, us even not working out, my body is burning more fat than the guy who only has 5 pounds of muscle just because I have more muscle mass on my body. You can lose weight doing cardio, obviously, and it's effective. It's not as effective as dieting, but it is effective. But a lot of people, their goal is to be toned. And that toned look is really just less fat, more muscle. So if you haven't built that muscle base, you're going to lose fat, and you're going to wonder why your arms don't have that nice little definition. You don't got that little cut in your tricep while your six-pack isn't popping through, even though you look like you've burned all your body fat and you're getting skinny, but you still don't have that defined look you're going for. That's because you're not hitting weights. So to make your muscles pop out, you need to have muscles. Or on the reverse, even if I'm not doing cardio, I can still get a six pack, I can still get definition everywhere, and I can still have low body fat, and I could be still ripped if I'm just doing weights and not doing cardio because of diet. So obviously both, if you're doing a combination, that's the superior, but if you can achieve a ripped physique by just doing weights and no cardio ever. I know because I don't do that much cardio. You can't achieve a ripped physique by just doing cardio without weights. So that's why I say weights is superior, because you can get a ripped look with only weights. You can't get a ripped look with only cardio. Hope that helps somebody. Jason signing out.